Hello everyone, welcome to my new video. Thanks for giving a lot of love to my older videos on Android Studio. Have you ever tried to upgrade your Android Studio and by mistake you have installed Chinese version of software or framework? Then this video is for you. In this video I am going to cover two problems. Number 1, how to change the language of Android Car Studio to English. Number 2, you already have changed language but still you are not able to use most of the Google application. What is the permanent fix? So without waiting much, let's start. Welcome to my YouTube channel Fresh Techno Rahi, and I am your technical traveler. Let's start. I have been getting many queries for how to change Chinese language to English language in your Android Car Studio. Many of us have installed the wrong version of Android software and we are stuck there with Chinese language. I thought to come up with a video on how to change language of your Android Studio from Chinese to English. I have already explained about how to download and install the right software with English language before upgrading your Android software. Check the link of the video in the notification and the description. Coming to our main problem, how to change language to English from Chinese, follow the steps carefully. I know you will see the steps in Chinese, so follow the same order which I am showing in English. Step number 1, click on the settings on your dashboard. Step number 2, in the settings choose the 5th option. Step number 3, click on the go to settings in the main window. Step number 4, this will take you to the Android settings, then click on the last option that is system. Step number 5, click on the first option that is language and input. Now click on the first option which is language. Click on the last option with plus sign plus add a language. Search for English, United Kingdom and add it. Drag it to make it first language. Now you will able to see all the options in English instead of Chinese. Refer to my this video while doing these steps to avoid any mistakes. Now coming to second problem, we still see many apps are not working including YouTube, Google Maps, Play Store, etc. So to fix this problem permanently, you need to reinstall the correct version of software to your Android Studio once again. I have already uploaded a video on this topic on my channel. You can see this link in the notification above and I will also add a link in the description. The name of the video is Upgrade Software or Firmware of Universal or Chinese Android Car Studio or Head Unit. Hope you will get your issue resolved. I will keep coming with more videos like this. Bye bye. Thank you for watching my videos. Please like my videos and subscribe my channel. Thank you.